Very good morning to all the students of class plus 1B beta. Before starting the discussion of PT2 paper, I would like to speak on the importance of nutrition. Fine. So you might be knowing that our Prime Minister Modi ji, they have initiated a movement to create awareness about the nutrition among masses. So this is one part of it. Whatever we can do, we should do. So we are doing our job by creating awareness. So I would be showing you one clipping. Fine. I have just written importance of nutrition. Say no to junk food. Fine. And actually, the kind of food we eat, we become. There is a very good quote. Fine. I'm going to write, okay? Look, we are what we eat. Very thoughtful quote it is, okay? We are what we eat. Remember this. Because the kind of food we intake, if we are eating junk food, say, our mind, you know, our body takes time to digest that sort of food. But if you are having healthy food, fruits, milk, fine protein and all, then it takes lesser time in digestion and our body also and our mind also responds accordingly. You might have heard that a sound mind resides in sound body only. So nutrition is very important, not only for our body, but it is very important for our mind also. The kind of thoughts we have. You know, people keep on eating for the whole day or eating junk food, burgers, pizzas and all that. And they become lazy. They become couch potatoes, right? So for that, one should avoid junk food and we should follow the path of healthy food. Let's have a look on the video. I'm going to just a small video. Let's relish it now.
The undernutrition and obesity can exist side by side in the same time. Food is foods high in sugars, salt, and or unhealthy foods are related to unhealthy diets, and our numbers of our children may not be doing well. While causing other people to develop overweight or obesity, the consumption of unhealthy diets has clear influence on the living. Easy access has fueled this new nutrition brand. But thankfully, change towards a healthier future is possible by having a sustainable healthy diet made up of alternative foods that are safe for consumption. We can promote health and have better abilities to fight illness. We want to do this. Good nutrition for women during pregnancy and for children in their first 1,000 days of life and sets them up for healthy adulthood and future generations. We should know. Fruits and vegetables, proteins, pulses, nuts, and seeds, and less sugar things and foods, and shells, so these foods are bad. The food industry will be encouraged to produce foods that contribute to healthy diets. We are called on our leaders to make the right decisions so that every person, every way, can afford and access more nutrition. Work together for the positive changes, we can create a healthier world.
So you see how by making healthy eating choices, we can change our life, we can change our lifestyle, we can save ourselves from many ailments, find many illnesses. And the major cause of almost all the illnesses these days is our eating habits. So the kind of advertisements we see on the television or any other social media, we get attracted, we get allured, and we feel like eating. So we start following our friends. Okay, if she or he is eating on a outlet, we should also go. So this kind of practice should be stopped. Okay, so now, not taking much of this time, now I would like to continue with the discussion of the paper. Okay. Keep on sending me your beta feedback so that I can know you are listening clearly and screen is visible to you all. So now I'm going to start the discussion of paper, which PT2 obviously, which we have just completed. Am I audible to you all? Keep on sending me the feedback. Yes, plus one, before starting the discussion, let me tell you. Firstly, I will be discussing the literature part of set A and then literature of set B. It doesn't mean if whether you had set A or set B, you will be listening to both the questions, because these questions are going to help you a lot during next term also, fine? So don't think that my set is A or B, I will listen to it later on. You could not do so well, which I expected you to be. MCQs, now you will be realizing it's not that easy task. You have to go for thorough reading. So set A, section C, literature, keep on marking the key. Don't ask me tomorrow on the PTM day that what is the answer of this and what is the answer of that, okay? I'm going to discuss all the answers. Whatever will be left, we can discuss tomorrow morning, okay? So tomorrow is your PTM also. And I have already circulated the timings, gate entry, everything. So kindly follow it strictly. Question number 28, set A. What instance of alliteration has been used in the poem, The Laburnum Top, out of the following options? So answer is alliteration, beta. Alliteration when a consonant sound is repeated. So answer is September sunlight, option D. Identify the use of transfer epithet in the poem, The Laburnum Top. Answer to this question is her barred face identity mask, option A. Okay, 29th question. 30th is, what does the phrase her barred face identity mask mean? Option C, bird's face became her identity and symbol of recognition. Fine, option C of question number 30th. Then we have, who prompted the worship of Aten, the sun disk? It's Amenhotep 4, option C. Question number 31, option C. What does terribly transient feet mean in the poem? Option A, her feet represent the mother who changed with the time while the sea remained the same. So nature is permanent, man is mortal. In that way, option A is the correct answer. Oxymoron, literary device was used in the poem. Yes, 33rd is option D. Okay, Labyrinths. Then 34th, after how many years did her mother laugh on seeing the photograph? 2030, it is mentioned some 20, 30 years or later. Fine, so option B is the correct answer. Question number 35, what do the books of Confucius and Zhuangzi teach to guide his disciple in the right direction? Option A. Then we have 36, what did the two forms of art depict? Option A is the answer, a perfect illusionistic likeness in Europe, the essence of inner life and spirit in Asia. Question number 37, what does the word Tao mean? Both the path or the method and the mysterious works of the universe. Option B is the correct answer. 38, who is Osiris? Osiris is god of afterlife. You remember when King Tutankhamun was resting in peace in King of Valleys, then which god of afterlife Osiris is mentioned, okay? Those who read the chapter thoroughly, they were able to do well. But even then, they have also done silly mistakes, fine? But there are some students, I did not expect to be performing good. They got good marks also. There are some students, fine, tomorrow you'll get to know. So what happened after the first indication of the disaster? Option A, a wave appeared vertical, almost twice the height of other waves, okay? Those who have joined now, Jacqueline and Jodhpreet, you just entered the meeting. So I'm telling, we are discussing set A, literature part, okay? So keep on sending me feedback so that I can know you are listening to me. Okay, Jacqueline and Jodhpreet, are you listening? Fine. Question number 40th, set A. How did the explosion affect the ship? Option A is the answer. A torrent of green and white water broke over the ship. Question number 41. Why did the author accept his approaching death? Other options are nowhere to be seen because they do not stand anywhere. He was thrown in the sea. He was hurled on the desk and then he rescued himself. 42nd, what does Mayday call mean? Distress call for help, option B. 43rd, what was the turning point of the friendship between grandmother and author? When his parents called them both to the city. There were many turning points, remember. But here in this, whatever options are given to you, option B seems to be correct. 44th, what made the grandmother unhappy about the author's new English school? Option, and you were confused between two options, beta. You were confused between C and D. Bahut sare bachon ne galat kar diya. Exactly, option D is the answer because she didn't understand English and could no longer help him with the lessons. That was the problem. Okay. 45th, birds flew away quietly is the answer, option C. Fine. Mitali, you just joined the meeting. We are discussing set A, answer key, literature part first we are discussing, okay? So keep on noting down. 46th, how do you feel about the character of grandmother? She was strong. Obviously, she has proved her worth. Option B is correct answer. 47th, when did the boys return the horse? After they ran into John Byrow. Option D. 48, why did the boys return the white horse to its owner? Because they were conscience stricken. They were not afraid. They were not afraid. They had been, Aram and Morag, both were not afraid, but they got, you know, guilt conscious that our family is known for our honesty and all. So they were conscience stricken, option A. 49th, set A, question number 49th. What facts were revealed when a mummy was x-rayed in 1968? His breast bone and front ribs were missing. What is described as engine in the poem? Now, in this beta, because engine in the family, the bird was also the engine of the family, but they have not mentioned anywhere. The option was not given to you. So some students ticked none of the above because you were right in saying the bird is the engine of the family. And some students take the laburnum tree because it starts, life starts at the laburnum tree. So in both way, bird, if you have taken none of the above, you will get advantage if you have taken the C. So in question number 50th, we have, considered laburnum tree as well as none of the above. Okay, because bird is not mentioned here. Goldfinch bird is not mentioned here. Is it clear to everyone? Send me thumbs up. Set A students. B as well, you have to listen carefully, okay? Okay, now set B. Set B, literature part first, beta. Wait. Yes. There was some difference in the section B, section C were given earlier. In one set, it was later on. So that's why numbering is different. In set B, numbering of literature starts from question number 16. Okay. What did the two forms of art depict? Option A, a perfect illusionistic likeness in Europe, the essence of inner life and spirit in Asia. Some questions are common in both the sets, but numbering is changed. Clear? 16th is A, set B. Then we have 17th question. What does the Tao mean? Again, both the path or the method, option B. Question number 18. What does terribly transient feat mean? It means temporary, her feet represent the mother who changed with time, but the sea remained the same. Option A, 18th is A. 19th, what is the poem or photograph about? Now you got confused here. most of the students, they ticked about poet's childhood memories. So it's not about poet's childhood memories. It is actually tribute to the poet's mother. Fine. This is the correct answer, because in this poem we read about how mother is also missing her past, and how poet is also missing her past, and basically poet was missing her mother. So it is a kind of tribute to the poet's mother. 20th question. What happened after the goldfinch fed her young ones? She flew to the other side of the branch. Ye bhi bahut bachon ne galat kiya. Option B is the correct answer. Identify transport epithet used in the poem The Laburnum Top. Again, option A, her barred face identity mask. When did the death-like tree become alive? You remember in the beginning with the arrival of the goldfinch bird. Ye mostly bachon ka theek hai. 22nd is C. 23rd, what is laburnum? It is tree with yellow flowers. Very easy question. Fine. Option D is the correct answer. What happened to the laburnum tree when the bird flew away? It becomes calm. It does not fall down, does not rise away, it doesn't get animated. So obviously it becomes calm and quiet. Option D. How did the sparrows express their sorrow at the death of their grandmother? Option B, they came, they sat silently in the veranda. Fine. Many children, you know, they ate the breadcrumbs. Where did I tell you that they ate? 2-3 children were there. They did not notice the breadcrumbs at all. Fine. Birds came, they sat silently, they did not chirp, they did not eat anything, and they flew away after the body was taken. Fine. Question number 26. What made the grandmother unhappy about the author's new English school? Because she didn't understand English and no longer help him with the lessons. That is the answer, option D. 27, where was the author's grandfather's portrait placed? Now, this is one of the minute detailed question. And it was hung above the mantelpiece. It is mentioned in the chapter. Question number 20, okay, 27th is B, okay. 28th, what change came in the grandmother's evening schedule? Now, it is not mentioned which evening schedule. And she would go for a walk, she would sleep early, she would talk to her grandson. Nothing is applicable here only. So which is applicable is option A. She collected the women of neighborhood, and they have not mentioned what did she do after collecting the women. She started beating drums, she started singing the coming of home barriers and all. Fine. So option A is the correct answer. 29th, what did they do to slow down the boat in the storm? Option B, they dropped the storm jib and leashed everything with a mooring rope. 30th, what was the first indication of disaster? My speed is okay with you? Are you able to perceive it? Send me the feedback. Fine, if you missed anything, you can text me in the chat box later on. I'll repeat again, okay, at the end of discussion. Question number 29th, ka B, 30th. What was the first indication of disaster? Around 6 p.m. when wind stopped and sky grew darker. That is the answer, option A. 31. Who promoted the worship of Aten? Amenhotep IV was King Tut's father. Fine. Option C. It was very clear answer, but even then students could not do, because they have not either attended the lecture when King Tut chapter was going on, or they did not read it, or they did not pay attention. I must tell you, after, you know, the result will be discussed with you tomorrow in the PTM. And then next day I will discuss that there is a transformation in some students. They attended English class regularly. They never got good marks in English earlier, but they got good marks. It's not about who is intelligent, who is the person who's a good listener. Fine, who follows the instructions of the teacher, kept on saying, read the chapter again and again. Because thorough reading, fine, with mind and eyes open. In NCQs, you cannot say, my eyes are open, I'm reading it. No, your mind should be there. Reading with understanding is required in this. Fine, so do not learn from your mistakes this time and improve. Improve. Who prompted the worship of Aten? Amenhotep IV, option C. 31st ka C. 32nd. What name did Amenhotep IV change to? He changed his name to Akhenaten. Option C. 33rd. What did Carter and his men do after cutting down his body? They placed it on the layer of sand in a wooden box. Option C. 34th. What sort of an understanding did Murad mention with the horse? Simple and honest. Fine. Where did the painter draw the attention in the painting? A cave at the foot of the mountain. Option D. 36th. What happened when the painter entered the cave? The entrance closed behind him. Option A. 37th. This was very confusing question for all of you, for us also. We discussed a lot and we came up to the, what does the European figurative painting mean to the viewer? So actually it is the view of the painter. Whatever he wants us to see, we will see that. Clear? So option D is correct. And option C, Arshpreet, wait. Option C, exactly as he sees it from a specific angle. Fine, because this is vague, this was confusion was creating. So we picked up two options here, C and D. Clear? Whatever query is there, Arshpreet, you can write in the chat box. I'll discuss, okay? So I'm telling you which we have marked correctly so that you can match when we will show you the answer sheets tomorrow. Okay, so better you come with your parents, because parents are not going to check with the answer key with question paper. That is your job. So you have to come with your parents tomorrow. Okay, who is the narrator of the story, The Summer of a Beautiful White Horse? Now again, Aaron is the narrator here. He was narrating the story to you all. Okay, option B. What happened after the first indication of the disaster? A wave appeared vertical and almost twice the height of other waves. Option A. So I discussed the literature of both the sets. Now let's discuss grammar and writing skills. You did not do so well in this. Okay. Isme bahut acha kuch nahi khas kiya hai, but jinko grammar ki knowledge hai, they were able to do it. Section C, grammar of set B only. Abhi main set B ki hi grammar and writing skill discuss karne wali hu. Fine. Letter to editor is an example of, it is a formal letter, very easy, option A, 40th ka. Notice writing is meant for public information, 41 ka B. According to the prevailing rate, 2 dozen rupees, 100 cost, option B, fine, C-O-S-T. 43, the council has made its decision, option C. I had been working all afternoon. Option B, H-A-D, had, okay? Had been. 45th, the wise leader and politician has been assassinated. Option B. 46th, Arnav is writing a letter of inquiry. He wants to know the details of computer course. Choose the correct option for writing the subject of the letter. So subject was very clear, inquiry regarding computer course. Option C is the correct answer. Choose the option related to the organizing content, the sequence of content, option B. Self-introduction related to the purpose of writing letter, pehle introduction dete ho, then things you want to know, telling what he would do if he likes the details and conclusion, okay? So option B is the correct answer in 47. 48, choose the option which is correct regarding ending of letter. In this also you got confused, because this is quite confusing, waiting for the reply, looking forward to your favorable response. Favorable response is not, you have not demanded something here. Fine, letter of inquiry is not like that, favorable or unfavorable. So this is a cross. I will be eagerly waiting for a response. This is not something you're getting excited about, okay? Please reply at the earliest is the suitable answer. So option D, we have considered 48th ka D. 49th. In this, which of these will be used as a form of salutation? Dear manager is correct. Fine. Or dear sir or madam, that I will tell you later. Fine, because even I have not marked, because we were discussing about this, which one to correct. So 49th, you just stay with this. So dear manager is correct, otherwise, fine. Dear sir or madam is also correct. I will discuss the one we have considered. Okay. So 50th is option B, have been reading. 49th we have considered B option, beta. Yes, dear manager, हमने consider किया है set B में. And 50th is B. Okay. So let me clarify here. Dear manager, we have considered. Now, set A, writing skills and grammar. Okay. Question number 17 है आपका set A वाले students. Letter to editor is an example of formal letter. Option A. Notice writing is meant for public information. Option B. According to question is same. Sequence is different. That's why I am speaking in that mode. According to the prevailing rate, 24 cost, COST cost, option B. 20th, the council has, option C. I had been, option B. 22nd ka has been, option B. 23rd, now she was wearing a bracelet on her wrist is the correct answer. Fine, but I guess we have considered this only, yes, each and her. 24th, inquiry regarding computer course, option C, same question A, B. 25th, option B. 26th, please reply at the earliest. And 27th, dear manager, okay? So questions were same in both the sets. Question numbers were different, okay? So that's why I again repeated. Now let's discuss the comprehension part. Set A. Because bell is about to go, if I speak only the key, will it be good for you? Agar bell ho gayi, toh I will just say first ka C, second ka T, okay? Second set ka. Now set B. Set B. Let's start with that. Set B. Question number one. First is C. It is enriching a few at the cost of many. Second is D, eminence of information technology. Third is A, developed industrial nations will require. Fourth is B, it has benefited only the products of IITs. Fine. Fifth is B, it breeds false hopes. Sixth is C, recovery. Seventh is D, mix up. And then we have eighth question of second comprehension. Eighth is C, no food security is possible without it. Ninth is A, storage at farm level. Tenth is D, the states did not want any added responsibility. 11th is D, vacuum packaging. 12th is A, these are very costly solutions. 13th is C, conveniences. 14th is A, bounce. 15th is D, vacuum packing. 14th is A, bounce. 15th is D, okay? 15th is D, vacuum packing. So set B, aapka pura paper discuss ho gaya. You know the key now. Set A. Question number one, option C is the answer. The participants face a shower of questions. Second question, option D. They seem to know so much. Third is option A. He had mastery over the specialist topic. The situations quizzers are called solid quizzers because they prepare expected questions. The quality most essential for a quizzer is curiosity to know, option C. Sixth is option D, those who fight for money. Seventh is D, defenseless. Eighth is C, moderate. Question number ninth, D, the topics are unrelated to their interest. Tenth is C, it contains information. 11th is C, mark the essential details of the passage. 12th is A, it contains technical terms. 13th is C, proper understanding and answering correctly. 14th is different, option D. 15th is strength, option B. नॉट द सिनोनिम पूछा था. ओके क्वेश्चन नंबर 16th बेटा इज ऑप्शन सी. ऑप्शन 2, 3, 4 को टिक किया हुआ है जो नॉट एडवोकेटिंग है. फाइन व्हाट स्ट्रेटजी द राइटर नॉट एडवोकेटिंग. सो ऑप्शन सी आंसर है 16th का सेट ए. ओके विद दिस आवर पेपर डिस्कशन इज ओवर. ओके इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन रेज योर हैंड बेटा. No doubt is there.